And we're back. Let's go to the pomegranate. I don't have the money to go to a shop right now anyways.
A palm of power.
Ooh.
Power of Olympus.
Your attack.
Extra blessing.
I should be okay with this run, I think. Hard to say. All right, Lernie, what do you got?
For me to kill you, hiss.
No.
Your dust.
It's kind of a slow method. What? Where are the ants in there? What? Come on, your ads are... I finished your ads off.
Got you.
Oh, we don't got him yet. Oh, come on. I hate when it's like right as I release, that's when he gets me. Weird. That little thing shouldn't have been able to get me. I was holding my shield out. Unless it like literally has to be right in front of you. Which I don't think it has to be. Got him.
That blasted Hydra never takes my feet back.
Booms with rupture. I'll sell that one.
There goes that one. Get me out of here. And check. Elysium.
Athena. Do I have a pairing with Athena that I need, or would I rather go for the special? Or the, her thing. I don't think I can get a... Bone Kiss. Your cast shoots farther and stronger against undamaged foes. Athena. No, that's one of the other ones I don't have a pairing with. Ridiculous, dude. okay, yeah, we don't need that one. So let's go with this. I don't know what we can get that would be really good. Although there is the increased damage to armored foes, which would be nice, actually. I guess they have so much life is what I mean, but I feel like they take so little damage. Ah. Ow.
Time's up.
Oh, your attack hits twice, but does not knock foes away.
Never been a finer shield.
Interesting. We'll see how that goes. I'm assuming it's only the attack, not the bull rush. that was a bull rush too, that'd be amazing. Oh, I thought that was the, Oh, come on, that was shenanigans. Nice.
Time to collect.
Well, definitely go for the nectar. I always need more nectar. Good job, you ran right into that trap. I'm so used to like chasing after him with the attack that the fact that it just kind of hits him kind of actually nice. Shop or Poseidon? We still got a long way to go before we get to Asterius and Theseus, so. Okay. Oh, get over here. I'm a little annoyed because I keep getting caught on like corners with the bull rush. Dash, Ember's Foes, yeah, let's go with that Rupture. Dionysus. I think we need something for him. It's gonna take a couple things, not just one. I gotta remember that. It's like, I can't get him just like right. Wait, he literally stabbed me right in front of me. That's not supposed to happen. Yeah, but say I'm not going after you. Why are you, they're dying to traps. Oh, it's hilarious. Get out of there. Oh, man.
Hello there, Dionysus.
All right. That was annoying.
A fellow by the name of Orpheus down there, you ever heard of him? I bet you have. And I have had a funny thought, a little jest that maybe we could try if you'd be up to have a little harmless
fun. Oh no.
Harmless fun at the expense of Orpheus? You have my full and complete attention, Dionysus mate.
Come on, Zag, be nice.
Chap comes up with the most smashing song, so I was thinking maybe we could spin him a tall tale, something like how maybe you and I, like, we're connected or something. He'll buy it. Tell him for me, yeah?
All right, so what do we got for you? You have something that pairs with... Oh my god, I don't have any of your stuff, do I? Strike, Flourish, Dash, or Aid? Get your Aid, then. Hopefully one of them pops up some... Oh, it's not going to be in this one. Dang it. That won't work here. These ones are always one or the other. Going Poseidon's, that's one.
Easily, dearest. You are about to find the consequences are much harder to dismiss without a second thought.
I hope not. I hate it when it's a lot of these guys. Oh, get out of there. Get out of there. Let's not. Get out of here. Ow! Oh my god, come on, dude. That spawned behind me, that wasn't fair, and you know it. Problem is, that's the first wave. There's more. To have a little bit of a break in here, and it is not giving it to me. Nice. Oh my god, dude. What the? Alright, I understand how that guy with the range hit me, but I was actively hitting these guys. And they're like, no, we don't care. Care about his greater call. Oh, your boons. Let's see. Who's this damage? That's a 15. Ouch. Oh, come on, give me a break. Ow. Oh my god, guys. So many of y'all, too. Oh, and it's not even over. Wait, who's left? Oh, wait, what? Where were you at? Still not over, but... Oh, stupid... Wow, already. I don't. Oh my god. Yikes. We got. Now we need the shop. I'm almost dead. That. Go ahead and take that and take this. Sure, because I am definitely. I'm going to end up using Death Defiance in this encounter. No, there's no way. I'm going to avoid it. Oh. Yes, me.
Dare you clash against the champion of Elysium and his most trusted friend?
Oh, I don't want to be in the middle, y'all. What hit me? Oh, come on. Oh, did he pull it back? I bet you it was on the back. I didn't actually realize that was a thing. There's a backswing to it. So he got on the other side of me and then hit me that way. Oh my god. That stupid charge. I didn't realize I was down to my last defiance already. Kinda wanna wait till I get save my call for after. I get him into his next phase. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna move. No. Oh, I was dashing. You know it. Doing that. That Theseus. How long has it been like that, I wonder? There we go.
You're getting somewhere. That's upsetting. Codex, lad. I'm pleased to see it. My duties to the house have meant that lately I can't travel quite as much as once I did.
I'll try to travel for the both of us, Achilles. I've seen so little other than these walls.
You're really staying, Zagreus? I mean, between the generally ill-conceived attempts to reach the surface every so often,
Yeah.
I figured it's the only way I could continue interrupting you while you try to do your job. You work too hard then. Live a little, right?
Huh. Well then, I'll see what I can do about that. You'll have to show me what you mean by live a little, though.
I'll hold you to that.
Where are we at with him? I'm really curious how to get farther along with some of these people.
The many-headed Cerberus is busy thinking of his next savory meal.
Hey Orpheus, you've noticed the resemblance between me and Dionysus, haven't you, mate? I'll tell you a little secret, but you have to promise not to tell. We're really the same god. I love a good feast, don't I?
But Zagreus, that is a striking revelation, the connection you describe. I see it. I can see it now. To think the god of wine and you are intricately linked, it isn't obvious, is it?
Oh, there's more to it. A bit grim, really, as I'm a little older than I look. You see, the Titans, they once tore me limb from limb, but then my heart was saved, and that's where Dionysus comes from. That is the connection between us, you understand me, mate?
Your tale stirs my soul, it truly does, my friend. It is a marvel to me that Satanism isn't widely known, and I'm committed to the spread of all such truths.
Dionysus and I appreciate it, mate.
Ridiculous. Where are we at with you? I do want to give one to Nyx, and Meg's not here.
Among my many children, both those born to me and surrogate to me, you are one of the most thoughtful and most generous of all.
All.
You have always cared for me and protected me, and given me someone to look up to. This is nothing, Nyx.
How sweet. Next one is locked.
Nyx, if hypothetically I felt that some injustice had been dealt to someone who deserved a better lot, say that they were subjected to too harsh a punishment for all eternity, don't I have some of my father's authority to do something about it?
Now that you have regained your access privileges to the administrative chamber, child, yes, that is the level of authority you hypothetically possess again.
Hypothetically possess.
Can't possibly find anything in there. The place is wall-to-wall packed in parchments. I have no idea where to look.
You can be made aware, though use discretion if and when you need to exercise this power, and make certain that the time is right. Now, are we understood?
Yes, we are.
Interesting. ten nectars for an ambrosia, as if that's ever going to happen for me.
Why, thank you.
Anything here? The 324. Not enough yet. So wait, is there something I can do in here now, or is there going to be something if I... Will I be able to go to sleep or something? I don't see anything indirectable in here, so... You're going to have me fix your damn spelling. Hold the damn ladder. Fall damage. Oh, he got in by gravity.
Should check the garden.
Oh, I should go check the garden. Oh.
Oh, come on, Hades. Mortals are much more resilient than that. What, do you think they'll show up at your gates here all at once? They have our family looking out for them.
That is what I'm afraid of. Do you truly believe my brothers and the rest shall take the sort of care of them while they draw breath, as we do here after they have expired?
It's true we have to look out for them indefinitely, while Olympus need only look out for them for a little while. But our relatives are always watching from their mountain. And if they do turn a blind eye once in a while, mortals aren't bad at fending for themselves.
But they are never satisfied. Always begging us to provide more and more.
They like us, Hades. They praise us, tell one another about us. What do you expect? Would you rather they forgot about us?
No. No, I suppose not. But they need us.
Well, we need them.
Kind of, yeah. Interesting relationship there. Hey, room. What's our next run gonna be? What am I gonna die with shortly? God, I've not had a good run in a little while, have I? Sword once again. What do we want to start with? Her. If we try to go for Artemis, what would we need to get? Mirage shot. Secondary shot damage? Your cast fires a second projectile, which deals reduced base damage. That's kind of cool. I would need true one of theirs. So just combine Artemis and Poseidon. Divine Strike or Divine Flourish. After you deflect, briefly gain 20% crit chance. No, chance to deal. Yeah. Oh, wow. Your critical effects have dealing more damage to weak foes. Eh. Splitting Headache. Hangover afflicted foes are more likely to take critical damage. Huh. That's interesting. Ares, what kind of things do you have? Your hangover effects deal damage faster, so almost, not quite double the rate. Not bad, though. Bloodshot becomes a pulse that damages foes around you. That sounds fun. I need Bloodshot and Ares. Your cast inflicts chill, but smaller and moves slower. Lydra size minus 15%. So slicing shot. Oh god, yeah, we're gonna try that. Let's grab Ares and see what we can do with that. That sounds fun. Which one is Ares? The vial.
Okay.
What do we need? We only need 6, so let's take down the damage. Wow, I still haven't beaten. Oh, I swear, I'm terrible. I still haven't beat Hades with the sword twice. Oh, Daedalus. Special makes you lunge ahead and then become sturdy. Your attack deals 300% armor. Your thrust deals 200% damage and 40. Ooh.
Let's go, Stygius.
Come on, get that. And let's fight enemies, it doesn't even matter, but that's fine. Are you telling me one dash wouldn't have killed them? Really? Oh, the third hit on the combo, not my dash. I misunderstood. We're gonna go with Ares. I'm sorry, Chaos. Oh, okay. So yeah, I misunderstood which one does the damage. What do you got for Ares?
The blood from the vial which I granted you. The mortal's blood contained therein. I drew it myself. Too seldom am I able to become directly involved in such matters.
Your special inflicts doom. Your cast. Start with the Curse of Pain. And then we're gonna go with this. And Zeus. I don't have an Ares and Zeus to combine. Does Zeus have any... I'm trying to think if Zeus has anything that, does anything on the sides. I'm sure he's gotta have... He does have a revenge, I know that much.
He needs a healthy sense of humor, no young man? But there's an awful lot of spoil sports out here, can't even take a little joke well.
I know all their mothers. Fire on all of them, I say. Let's joke away.
I know all their mothers. What? What? Sure, we can go with Dash. I need some money.
Here again.
Haven't taken a hit yet. Ooh, Demeter! Demeter needed a cast. Do I have one? Do you have a pairing with Athena that I need still? No, you only have Demeter. Oh no, you don't. Right there. Divine Strike or Flourish. Ooh, this might work out. All right.
See you next time, I'm sure.
So we need Strike or Flourish. You've been in contact with my father. I think Strike, because we already have Flourish.
He's taken interest in your plight. You should feel honored.
Yeah. I'm happy with that. Money. So right now we have three gods with us. It's crazy, like. Oh, come on. I was gonna say, how many boons you can get? Because of course you can only have one per, like, your weapon. You can only have one for your sword, one for your cast, one for your or attack special, and then but like a lot of the revenge ones, like you can have multiple revenges, I think. Should make us a whole life. What are the choices? I got coins. Oh, just coins? Then yeah, we'll take the. We'll go for the life. And hope we don't die. I'm authorized. Hope we don't die. That's a.
Remember not to get too nervous, boy.
I'm very nervous. Oh, that scared me.
All right,
oh, we didn't examine this.
Concealed in the dark recesses of the underworld is the land of Erebus, wherein the dead await eternal sentencing. They long for the attention and good graces of their master, the Lord Hades.
Is this where Father's goons assemble to come after me?
I'm actually going to go with the keys. Because what, 5 keys can give me nectar. Oh, I did take damage there. Those would make it hard. Nice.
That's something. Time to fish.
Ah, finally. Terrible at those perfect ones. Don't mind if I do. Sorry, Sisyphus. I don't get these very often though in here.
Not going to like this.
I suppose Zeus.
Wisely decided there, young man.
I don't want to do the cast. Yes.
I shall oblige.
Mm-hmm.
Apologies, Lord Ares.
I know, right? Whoa. Oh god, get out of those. There we go. Whew. Bloodfield Vial rank up. Nice.
Crossed the fields of death impressively back there. Though you are fortunate, I'm in a giving mood.
I do want his cast, don't I? Yes. Perfect. Shop or the Abyss. Now that we have some life, I don't mind doing this. We're doing okay right now. Time you attack, I can deal with that. We can rely on our special. Actually, well, I don't think I can do the Dionysus's with Ares. I'm on the wrong place. Cause I think it requires something I already have. Strike, dash, flourish. Oh, if we get his aid. I can do it if we get his aid.
Pleasure doing business.
There's his aid. So now I got a chance to get a lot of stuff.
On my authority.
So let's see if we can't... Oh, I was hoping to do... Oh, I'm sorry. My dash was too big.
Tisiphone's up.
I love how there's no telling whether he's right or not. Oh, she's almost got it.
Tiffany, my name is Zagreus, Prince of the Underworld. Pretty close with Megara, I guess. Try saying Zagreus again for me.
Oh, she's so close. I don't know why I'm so excited about that. Nope, get out of that. Wait, what? Why did you dash that way? Ow. Even smaller arena. Ow. Ow. There we go. She's almost got my name. It's so exciting.
Wrongfully accused somebody else.
Oh. Come on, Zag. We're supposed to be happy that she's almost got your name. You don't have to be mean. Grab that.
Tartarus has proved unable to contain.
So much for Tartarus.
So much for Tartarus. Oh, how many more times have we got to go without using attack? That my attack definitely would have helped. Two more. Ooh. Requires 10. I didn't realize they could be in there as well. Unfortunately, I don't think I can re-roll into a duo. Although, honestly, I don't know. Ow. Where are you at? No. Ow. I don't know what hit me. Boop.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Oh, come on. Resist traps. Yeah.
Stop him, Riches, now.
This is bad. Too many bombs. Oop.
Idiots.
That's not very nice. Alright, last encounter I can't use attack on. Thank God. Oh. That's nice.
But let me see if I can pitch in. I'm scared I'll take more of them than you need to see.
Oh, absolutely terrified. You're gone. Find yourself. Oh, come on. I have to go out of my way to find the enemies. I think I did it. Yeah. Not by a whole lot, but.
Hang on to this for me.
Oof.
It's clear. Go.
Pomegranate or more life. Let's go for more life.
Off we go.
Oh, now I can attack at least. Oh, I tried to dash away. Man, these guys are annoying. Oh, okay. Get close enough, will you? Ooh, nice. How is that all the damage I've done to him? Wow, that was some range you had on you. Man, taking a lot of damage. No real reason. I don't know where the things are. Ares, Shop, or Athena? Well, let's go with Ares, because Ares, I have the most pairings with Ares as far as like the duos. Hopefully something good pops up. Oh, come on. Oof. That was a little scary. Your Doom effects deal more damage, but take 0.5 seconds to activate. After you take damage, inflict Doom. Ooh. I don't want that.
Kill or be killed.
I want that one because if I get the Demeter one, if we are able to, which I don't think... We're not set up for it yet. At least I got that on you. Yeah. Oh. coins. But man, am I almost dead. Beesh.
Come forth, fishes.
Got a bite. Ah, another crustacean. Ew. That's bad. Boop. At least they still get knocked back from my special. The special has its own knockback effect. That's not just stagger damage. Ew. Oh, come on. Really? Get back here. Oh, I've taken so much damage. And this should be... this should be learning. Well, shop and then learning. Grab that.
That boon got better, huh?
Grab that.
Invest into a boat of more substantial size if he's to keep up with my work, my kin.
Your doom effects deal more damage when applied multiple times. Oh, that would be better if it wasn't on my special, but it's okay.
Lerny, you really didn't have to reconstitute yourself just for my sake.
Wow, that was a quick support.
I'm empty.
Okay. Sorry to interrupt you. I thought I dodged that. Not well, but I thought I dodged it. Alright, once we get you undone... There we go. Lerny vanquished.
No more heads.
Sorry, Lerny. That was a lot of Shadow Crystal things. Ooh, how did I get way over there that fast? Jesus. Yeah, I think we're good.
Bye, Asphodel. Much nicer climate.
Indeed. Let's go for the life, I guess, first. Oh, who knows? Oof. I hate these guys so much. They're so hard. They're really hard to avoid getting hit on. I guess I could just dash near them. That might be the best way to do it right now. Yep, that didn't help me. I know, right? What's your point? My special's too slow.
Worthless wretches.
Peace and quiet.
129, wow. I guess we'll take the Daedalus. See what he can do for us. This wouldn't be a bad time to have the double. Now that my Doom does more damage per time it's applied, which I know it doesn't do like a whole lot. Where are you at? Oh, come on. It's mostly, I wouldn't mind the double hit. You can get a double hit on your special, that would be really nice. One, it just does more damage. $400 damage, jeez. Your attack deals bonus damage equal to the 5% of your current money. Your attack fires a wave. Ooh. Yeah, I do want that.
Perfect.
Because I really like that. And that will do well with the stacking Doom. Well, it'll be okay with the stacking Doom, I guess, just to say. Oh, nice. It's a fountain. Sweet.
Pumped up.
Sure. Which one is it? Okay. And this is actually, like, perfect. Just finish him off before I get too much trouble. Oh, come on. Oh, because you're... That's why. Alright, that should do it. That one scares me. I hate doing that fight. Lightning jolted. Ooh. Hermes! What can oh, there were some pots with some money. Not bad damage, actually. Oh, stop that. Get out of here, you guys. Crater call. Jeez, man. That's how I know a fight's gone on for a little bit.
Hello, Hermes.
There's very rare. There's very rarely a reason to have two, or have a greater call.
Hermes, sir, I'm in your debt.
You know, Fuzz, I gotta say I had a few concerns when we first met. Your father being who he is and all, but you're all right.
All right, what are you gonna give me?
You know that saying, don't be hasty, boss? That comes from me, I swear. A little way to stave off competition masquerading as the wisdom of sage. Stupid boys can buy anything.
That's funny. Move speed. After using call, gain dodge and move speed for 10 seconds. I don't really care for that. I'd much rather have the flat move speed increase. We don't need. Well, I guess we're going to him. I actually kind of sad I didn't save any of my things. The thing I just gave Hermes nectar. I've come to torment you some more with idle chat.
You know Achilles, don't you, sir? You're Patroclus. Achilles serves us at my home. He trained me. He sends you his regards and love. He says to tell you he is thinking of you always.
That name. So then you've seen him, have you? In your father's house. And want me to believe he said all that? You'll forgive me if I am a little skeptical. In life, I left Achilles, and in death, he left me. We're even, and we've nothing left to say to one another now.
But that can't possibly be true. There must be some misunderstanding here. You haven't spoken since you died?
We haven't, no. And I don't think we shall. But you can humor him for me, I guess. Tell him I'm doing perfectly all right, won't you?
Well, we're gonna increase our attack. And so which one? Nope, I'm taking Dionysus because I hate Zeus's.
Hey, again, as ever, Zag. Now you keep at it like you have been.
No, I'm taking Dionysus because I really hate Dionysus' fight. Alright. You take less damage while at 40% or less. Using a fountain. Oh, it's way too late for the fountain one. Yeah, it's fine.
Have to choose.
Yeah, I can keep moving. I don't mind doing that. At least there's a split second before when that thing pops on the ground and when I have to avoid it. Dionysus doesn't give me that second.
Here comes his wrath.
Stop that! Man! I said stop! I mean stop! Nope, I said stop! There we go.
Very well, good show, young man.
Good show, young man. After using call, you deal more damage for 15 seconds, sure.
Thunder time.
Hermes again. Don't mind if I do. Hopefully I can get a... I'm kind of hoping to get his... double, or his like multiple dash thing. Oh, I hit that. So rude sometimes, I swear. Did I let one get away? I don't like it. Maybe I did. I swear. Good God. Attack is faster after you dash, become. After using call, gain dodge. Oh, yeah, definitely move the attack is faster. That's a good attack boost, too. Alright, well, this is where we're gonna leave it off today, I think. I think we're done. Oh, nice!
Some members of our family are predisposed toward the unspeakable. I caution you around my half brother is all. Now carry on.
You interrupt me once again, dear sister. You know I do not care for that. I warn you to stay out of my affairs. I shall aid my kin as I see fit.
You only do as you see fit, Lord Ares. Mind that you continue pulling in the same direction as us all.
Jesus. All... both of them. Oh, and I got nausea, too. Your abilities I can deflect immediately activate Doom effects. Dude, which one do I want first? Probably that one, actually. Man, it's nice moving this fast. Alright, so like I said, that's it for today. Appreciate everyone for watching, as always. If you enjoy your watch, please follow me on Twitch, subscribe to me on YouTube, and you can follow me on Twitter to learn more about what I'll be up to.